Ramos now gets out over the 40 to the 41-yard line. Handoff goes to Mike Klinkenberg, gets it out to about the 43-yard line.
Look at him! Oh! Just lost it!
Pass falls incomplete, intended receiver was... gets the first down into Nighthawk territory. And our first Remus now gets it out to about the 32-yard line. And our first Remus now gets it down about the 30-yard line. We'll see where they mark it. Keel gets it down to about the 26-yard line. And off goes to Wieners off right tackle. He gets it inside the 15-yard line, down to the 14-yard line. 15-yard line. Remusma gets it almost to the 10-yard line. Penalty flags in the play. Keel on the keeper around the left side gets it in. Keel is stopped. Right at the point. Remus now falls down at the line of scrimmage. Going to end up with a 1 yard.
Get him! Oh, oh,
pass is knocked down in the end zone. And off goes to Seatshore, gets it out over the 25 to about the 26-yard line. And off again to Seatshore. Going to be spotted at about the 28 or 29-yard line. DeYoung on the keeper appears to get it out over the 30-yard line. And off goes to Seatshore, gets it out to the 40-yard line. Gains Julison. Seatshore gets it right out to midfield. Gets it inside the 40, down about the 38. Seatshore is stopped at about the 35-yard line. Vanderzee and Overman on the stop for 35-yard line. Tim DeBoer on the stop. DeYoung and the quarterback keeper down. The at the 35-yard line. Pass is complete from Chris Peel to Dan Vandersley. He's knocked out of bounds. Intended for handoff goes to Klinkenberg, gets it inside the 45 down to the 44-yard line.
Get up!
First field keeps it around their near side, gets it inside the 35. Pass is complete from Keel to Vandersley. And that goes to Lewis. Now gets it inside the 15, all the way down to the 11-yard line. And off to Remus. Now gets it down to about the 9-yard line. We'll see where they mark it. Field to Mike Klinkenberg. Steenhoven went on to kick away for the Lions. And off goes to Seatstra. Gets out close to the first down. We'll see where they mark it. At the 30-yard. Gets it out close to the 50-yard line. It's going to be marked. Detroit with a gain of about two. Down. Pass is dropped. Complete. The ball throw. Pass is almost intercepted by Chris Keelan.
Yeah, he's doing.
down to the 30-yard line. Keeps it. Overman on to do the punting for the Lions. Ball rolls out of bounds to the 40. Ball is fumbled. Recovered. Steen holding on to do the kicking for the Lions. Teachshore picks up the ground ball, gets it out to the 36-yard line. Petra on the carry gets it out over the 45 to the 47-yard line. Willis on the... Handoff goes to Petra. Klinkenberg on the stop gets into Lion territory to the 40... Armson on the carry for the... Each one on the ball carrier gets it inside the 45 down about the 41-yard line. Pitch goes to Seatra, gets it out to about the 36-yard line. Klinkenberg on the side. Stand off to Seatra, gets it inside the 35 down to the 32-yard line. Falls incomplete. Intended receiver was Ranky. Seats where the ball carrier gets it close to the 25-yard line. Excuse me. Young keeps the ball, gets it down close to the 20-yard line. Pitch goes to Seatra, gets it down close to the 10-yard line. Banners here in the stop for the Lions. Second down and one at the 11-yard line. Officials time out for an equipment check. And up goes to Feetra. Handoff goes to Seatra off the right tackle. Dead ball foul. We're going to have off. DeYoung keeps it around the right side. Game back. Seastra, the ball carrier, gets it down about the 2 yard line. Throws it in from 1 yard out off right tackle. And for the extra point attempt for the Nighthawks. The kick is good. 5:11 left in the third quarter. So tied up, Lions 7, Nighthawks 7. Out to the 15-yard, 25-yard line. First and 10 for the Lions. On to the Lions at their own 25-yard line. And now goes to Reamersmug, gets it out close to the 29-yard, and going to be marked at the 28-yard line. Gets it out over the 35 out to the 36-yard line. Gain of 8. Reamersmug gets it out to the 40-yard line. Dykstra on the stop for the Nighthawks. Gain of 4. Takes the pitch, gets it out to the 43-yard line. Ball gets out over the 47.
Good job, Blake. That'll work.
Reamersmug gets it right at midfield to the 50-yard line. It's going to be a gain of 2 on the play. Pitch goes to Reamersmug, gets it inside Nighthawk territory down to the 48-yard line. Complete from Keel to Mike Klinkenberg, gets it inside the 35, down. Pass is complete from Keel to Chris Attic, gets it inside the 30, down to the 28-yard line. Pass line up goes to Remus. He gets it down to about the 27-yard line. Mike Linkenberg on the carry. We'll see where they mark it. Remus on the carry gets it down close to the 15. Appears to be marked at about the 16-yard line. Gain of 4 on the play. There's two penalty flags on the play. Keel on the keeper on the right side. The ball's at the 28-yard line. Gets it inside the 15, down about the 13-yard line. Emma goes to Remus, now gets it inside the 5, down about the 1-yard line. Left in the game. Lions go on top, 13-7. Inside the 45, down to about the 44-yard line. Gets it down about the 46-yard line. Knocked. out of it about a half. Kramer's been stopped at the line of scrimmage, maybe after a 1 yard gain. Goes to Mike Klinkenberg off the left tackle. The penalty flag on the play. Dreamer's mob, right tackle. Down about the 42-yard line.
It's illegal!
It can't break that out!
Oh, my gosh! He ran right by you!
Hill keeps it, gets it out to about the 45-yard line.
It's illegal.
Dreamers might get it into Nighthawk territory down to the 49-yard line. Down and from the 1 to Eastra is broken up by Tim DeBoer. He's broken up by Tim DeBoer. Emmitsburg 39, Belmont 20, 17.